What's going on, guys? Today I will demonstrate how the Radhesive strips perform with aluminum x-ray markers. So I put one Radhesive strip on the back of this x-ray marker, cut around it so it fits. Let's see how it works. That seems to be holding up nicely. I can take it off, put it back on, any which way, upside down, right side up, any which way. It's just about full. I don't want to make a mess here. Make sure that's nice and tight. This cap isn't. There we go. Alright, will it work now? Yes, it's still holding onto that metal. It is still holding. That is a very heavy container right now, that I can tell you. Very heavy. So it works with metal. It works with metal. We proved that today. My fingers are going to give out before this Radhesive strip does. This thing is tough.